Oh my gosh.
Why not that on recording?
That was a hell of a bit. Right, I'm ready now.
Okay, so.
Take two!
I'm just gonna put orange wool right after the burp. It's gonna be beautiful. Anyway, everybody, we are back after a quick break in which my audio was borked, so we started. Let's restart the episode completely.
Yes.
So, what we were doing here is we were gonna make a gate. Well, that's what I was working on, and Milby was being a sheep.
I was filling in a hole with dirt. Mm-hmm. Over here. In fact, I'm just going to bring the level of this ground up to scratch while he's building a gate. Because he knows what he wants to do. I don't.
Apparently, inside a live stream, you were, like, complimenting me, like, profusely about how I kind of, like, am the organizer.
Yes.
And like, I just naturally just go about organizing things.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope I don't come off as bad with that.
No, it's good, because everyone always says that the way I play games, and it's been pointed out many times, is that I just sort of go. I never ever plan anything. I'm just sort of like I think I was in one of the comments on one of the last video, like someone was just like, I'm glad MC's there to like make sure Bilby actually does something in an episode as opposed to just sort of standing there.
I gotta make sure the sheep gets things done.
He basically just corral me so that my wild random thoughts and ideas get put into like practice.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's a good thing. Not in a bad way.
And you keep me from becoming too stiff and uptight. I mean, I'm not really a stiff and uptight guy, but you know what I mean, you know? So sometimes I'll...
That's right. Dicks and penises. There you go.
Okay. That was unnecessary. No, I'm just kidding.
that was most unnecessary. I can't believe you'd say such a terrible language.
My ears! Your horse.
All right, well, before we ended the last one, MC was just saying about Wreck-It Ralph, and I went off on a tangent.
Oh, right, yeah. I watched Wreck-It Ralph, and it was made. I fell off my gate!
And I was just trying to work out who all the villains were.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, you liked it, didn't you?
Oh, it was excellent. Highly recommended.
Okay, highly recommended by MC.
Highly recommended.
There you go, see? It sounded like Sylvester Stallone then. Sylvester Stallone's movie reviews.
It's very good, yeah.
I recommend Wreck-It Ralph for Adrian. For Adrian inside of you. Adrian! Adrian! Well, there you go. Thank you, Rock. Thank you, Rocky, for recommending. Thank you, Rocky. Thank you. You can sit down now. Sit down now, Rocky. You're scaring away the customers. Oh wow, this looks lovely. Oh man.
Yeah, yeah. I architectured.
Did you already plan out how this was gonna look?
No, I kind of freeformed it and it looks okay.
I don't believe you. I reckon you spent years planning this out.
No, I mean it's okay.
Yes!
I've seen better.
I've seen better.
Like
a glove.
There you go. The Vase Centura for you there. Put some cobblestone by there. Put some staircases in there. Some cobblestone paraphernalia. Wood paraphernalia. No, that is not belonging in there. That is a plant.
See, I got Milby to be organized, guys. I'm so good at things.
But only in here.
Yeah, only here. Elsewhere, you're still a mess.
Yes, very much so. I still have my stuff is still labeled stuff.
Yeah, I'm just going to come over to your house one day and just organize all your chests.
I'll be like, what the heck is going on? No! This is organized! And you realize that my weakness is organization and I'll just stop melting.
Melting?
Mm-hmm.
Don't melt, Milby.
Oh my god, no mirror.
Oh my god.
Are you going to go somewhere with that? You went, oh my god. So just shush yourself. So are we gonna, right, so for the wall of this hole, are we gonna make the wall like more than one block thick? Like maybe,
I don't know.
Like maybe,
what are your thoughts?
Maybe free fic? So
oh,
that
that's...
you can walk along it? Safely?
We could let me do a sketch here, okay?
Maybe, I don't know if that would work, actually. No, that wouldn't work.
Well, if we have... No, it'll work. It'll work fine.
Not all the way around.
It'll work fine.
Well, it would go inside of our house.
We can modify the wall.
We can mess it around. Well, I mean, we could always just open it up on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
I guess. Yeah, I bet we could, you know, be like a castle wall, but not quite.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I love this gate. We could only rig some sort of wild redstone system to make it into a gate.
No! I'm not making another robot.
Hey, MC. I think evil Gundam Melon Robot needs a mate.
He's
looking rather lonely.
No mates for robots.
Can you not hear him crying?
Melon! Melon!
Melon!
It's like Chewbacca. Well, that's not really what Chewbacca sounds like, but...
Yeah, are you calling my robot Chewbacca?
No, yeah, well, he has the Chewbacca cry. Well, that's not Chewbacca again, but still. It's supposed to be Chewbacca. It's definitely not coming out anything like Chewbacca. Oh, there's some dirt. Go oozing
so,
in the hole.
I made a sketch here of what a potential wall design could look like. What do you think about this?
I made a sketch of what it could... Oh my god, I love it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, MC is beautiful. I love it.
In fact, you know what we could do?
Oh yeah.
We could put a redstone lamp or not a redstone lamp, right? Oh, never mind. It that would not work.
Or just what about here?
No, it doesn't. That would look really stupid.
Oh, it'd look beautiful.
No, I don't know. I don't think so.
You never know until you try, man.
I know. Before I try.
This is the... See, people? This is the kind of organization this man has. He knows before
I try.
Before he try. MC Gamer. He knows before he tries.
End quote.
End quote. That is it. That is... That all we need is a picture of you...
in my lapis, with my orange suit on.
Yes. You can have it the same one you did for your presidential
campaign. Yeah.
Campaign, yeah. The very short-lived presidential. I think you joined the campaign trail a little bit late, to be honest with you.
No, don't worry. MC Gamer 2016 has already started.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go, then.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, you're gonna move to America, where home of the free and land of the lapis.
We will play games
I'm gonna
and
change
hide
the plot,
in our
you
rooms.
See.
What?
Yeah. We'll play Zelda and then hide in our bedrooms.
I love that.
That's my quote.
That's a campaign quote to live by.
Slogan, yeah.
It might make us look a little bit weak in the international arena, but still, you know, it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
We might look weak in the international arena, but that's fine.
It's yeah, like you know what you're talking about. Shut up.
Hey. I'm a master.
I'm Milby.
I'm a master at talking complete bollocks when I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm Milby. Where are you going?
I'm removing this giant hill.
We'll get to that in a second. Help me remove some of this stone here so we can start working on our park. Ravioli Park. Founded 1944.
Oh, wait. We're getting rid of this stone, are we?
Yeah, I'm putting in this right now so we don't have monsters walking in until we have all lit up out there.
That's a good idea. So we're going to get rid of all the stone and put grass in place.
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah, I put all the dirt back in.
Yeah! You know, you're not saying it right.
Yeah!
There you go.
Yeah!
Now that's what I call music 34.
34? How many of... There's quite a lot of them. They're on
They're up to 40 some now, or 50 even.
Now that's what I didn't even realize they did those outside of Britain.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, they have them over here.
What kind of music do they have on them?
Terrible.
Like pop songs.
Terrible was the genre, I'm pretty sure.
Terrible genre.
The terrible genre.
I know quite a good few artists that take part in the terrible genre.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I know. It hurts.
Love hurts.
That is not in the terrible genre.
I love that song.
I know.
I sing it. I listen to it every night as I go to bed.
Oh, that's kind of sad. I can imagine you sort of clutching a pillow, listening to "Love Hurts." Just like
clutching my Pikachu plush inside my orange suit, because Giovanni can't ever capture Pikachu.
No. Even better than that, you're sort of hugging a picture frame of a picture of Lapis.
Oh yeah,
and you just sort of "Love Hurts."
If somebody ever steals my Lapis, I have to make an IRL video to just that. I want to get out of the bed. I don't even want to get on the Minecraft server. I'm just in bed all day waiting for my Lapis to come back.
The video should just be complete silence. Just you, quietly, curled up in a ball in the bed, holding a picture position. Holding Lapis, picture of Lapis in your hand, and that's it. That's the video. It just fades in, quiet for about maybe a minute or two. People are sitting there waiting for something to happen, and it just fades out. And then we're just like, whoa, that was pretty powerful.
Yeah, sounds legit.
I think that sounds great, man.
It does. That's why I said it sounded legit. Legit is
too legit
speak for good.
Too legit to quit.
Yeah.
I don't know where that came from.
I might have to interrupt this recording as a notice when Alex gets home.
Oh my god. Why?
Because you know why.
Because, oh yes, of course, I know why.
I don't know why I'm keeping it secret. Because he's not here, and by the time this video comes out, it'll be out. Yeah, when are we putting this video out, Milby? What's today?
It's Friday. Friday. It's gotta get down on Friday.
Everybody looking forward to the weekend.
What's that bit where she says, was it, today is Friday, tomorrow is Saturday, yesterday was Thursday. She starts listing days of the week.
And the day after tomorrow is Monday. And
it's just like, what are you talking about? What's wrong with you? What kind of a song is this? You're listing days.
The song is called Friday. You don't expect her to not, you know, how much content do you have for the word Friday?
Friday, my day. I can't wait for Friday. It's Friday. I can't believe that it is Friday.
Is that Milby's version of Friday?
I want to do Christopher Walken doing Friday.
Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
Let's say it to the weekend. Friday. Yesterday was Thursday. Tomorrow is Saturday. It's Friday.
I got to get cereal.
Gotta get my bowl. That's it. Gotta get my bowl. Gotta get some cereal. Looking forward to the weekend. Oh man, oh my gosh, I have to.
We need to get Christopher Walken on the show. We need to start getting celebrity guests. Yeah. I mean,
yes.
I got 50,000 subscribers. I'm sure I can convince him.
Yeah, but Christopher Walken. Yeah, MC. I'm a massive fan of your work.
There's a guy who actually does a really good Christopher Walken impression. He does Christopher Walken throughs, which people recommended me to.
What?
He does like short video game reviews inside of Christopher Walken voice.
Christopher Walken throughs.
Uh huh.
God, that sounds like something out of my dreams. You have to show me that afterwards.
Oh yeah, it's absolutely brilliant. But the guy does an impeccable Walken voice. We need to get he's for hire. He'll come on and do Walken voice for you. So I want to get him on the show and just have an interview with him about being Christopher Walken and the thoughts on Woolopolis and stuff.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Well, you see, MC, the thing is, Woolopolis is great and inspirational to the community.
You have no idea how excited I am at the thought of going after doing this, watching a Christopher Walken through.
And that's why you got to donate to my PayPal so I can hire this guy to come on.
Oh my god. No, he'll do it. He'll do it for free. He needs the publicity, man.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
You don't even know who he is. I just introduced you.
He doesn't matter, man. Christopher Walken, he needs it, okay? I wish I could do Christopher Walken's voice.
Yeah, right, I could do it better when I'm not wearing headphones and I can actually hear myself. Because it's all about getting the inflections.
Yeah. What I need to do is I need to sit there, lock myself in a room for a week, and just listen to Christopher Walken's voice nonstop.
Mm-hmm.
And I reckon after a week, I've even gone insane. Well, I will understand Christopher Walken's voice. Well,
you see, did you see the video in which he read Lady Gaga's poker face?
Oh, I heard that. Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, oh. Poker face.
Oh man. I've got to get a new mouse. This mouse is dying. Wait, hang on. That was a really big tangent. You asked me when we were bringing this out. And I went completely off on one.
Oh, yeah, when are we bringing this out?
I have no idea. We could do a super special episode on Saturday. Or we could just wait till Monday.
Or Sunday. What do you think about that, man?
Sunday and then again on Monday?
No, I don't want to do 2 days in a row, but I think... What if we did the following schedule from now on? Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday.
That was an interesting schedule. Do it.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday, Friday.
I hate you.
I love you.
In the best way possible.
In all the best ways. Loving you.
Loving you. It's easy cause you're male before.
I thought you were singing to me and then he's like, put your...
I was getting it and then I thought, no. It wouldn't be a song by me unless it was sung about me.
Yeah, it sounds selfish. It's like, I love you. I'm like, oh, Milby. And you're like, I love you, Milby. I'm like, Milby.
What? Just picture me like singing into a mirror really passionately.
Love you so much.
It's like, oh man, you are the most beautiful. It'd be the camera, if there was some sort of weird video, the camera would be like facing me and I'd be like, you are the most beautiful thing in the world. All the days we spent together and all the nights, I can't imagine spending time with anyone else more beautiful, more charming, and more amazing. And then like, the camera pans around and I'm talking to a mirror.
Aww.
And everyone's just like, oh, that's kind of weird.
And sad.
But also incredibly hot. God. He's talking to himself in a mirror.
Yeah, that's completely... That is not smoothie cobble. Where is it? Okay.
Oh, that reminds me. Are we going to have this path of orange wool, like, going all the way to the entrance, or...?
Yeah, for shows. Is...
Okay, then we surely shouldn't have filled the whole place with dirt.
Well, no, it's fine, because what we're going to do is, like, we're going to have the fountain, like, let's see. Yes.
You are one of those. Obviously, he's having a moment.
Are you feeling
the cobble? Are you the fountain? Is this how you gain inspiration?
Yeah, Milby, come over here and stand on one foot on top of this little slab here.
Okay. While you crawl around on all fours, licking the ground and like listening to it with your ears.
Fountain calls.
I'm tapping my head with my.
Hold
I'm
on.
Tapping my
Hold
forehead
on.
With my.
Look
hand.
At the melon arrangement.
Oh, hang on.
And it tells me.
Have you got it?
Yeah. Get out.
Okay. To be honest with you, that was quite magical. Quite like that. That was beautiful. I felt like I think I went to completely zen for a moment then.
Oh, hold on. I'll be right back after a short moment. Pause your video.
Okay. We'll be right back after this. Yes.
Okay.
How'd it go?
I'm back.
Hey. Oh.
It went well, by the way.
Okay, it went well. Awesome.
Yep. It was by far the best thing I've ever done.
You sound so convinced about that.
Yep. So, Milby, did you want to build the fountain?
Well, no, you apparently have an idea in your head.
No, I just was putting out the coordinates. Like, see, like this, see? It looks good, doesn't it? Like, that's a good size of a fountain?
Yes.
And right here in front of, like, where you enter the area?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yes. And then you come in and you're like, oh, man, this is, whoa, oh, my God. And they start bathing in it.
Yeah, don't bathe in it. Just build it. Okay, Alex just put a goldfish on my shoulder. Okay, I'm back.
The best ones always do.
So do you have a plan for this? Here, have some of these. You'll need them where you're going.
Okay. I'm channeling.
You're trying to channel your inner NC gamer.
I'm just gonna take a poop in the corner. This is how I channel my power.
Mature internet video.
There you go. I think I may have. I think a nice. Oh no! I've trapped myself inside. Ah!
Oh, Milby.
I feel like that may have given me the know-how.
Mics.
How to do this.
No, sorry.
Mics.
Yeah, Alex was just like holding up a sub and just looking at me like, And I was like, mics.
That was just kind of weird. Just mics. What? Oh, God.
I think Alex was like, sub, I want to eat.
Mics.
Or do you call them subs over there, or are you guys hoagie guys?
Hoagie? The hell's a hoagie? It sounds like something that comes out of your ass.
No.
A hoagie. No, I think you mean like the shop, Subways. Like the takeaway place. Subways? No? Subways?
Yeah,
like that.
Mm-hmm.
So those, yeah, Subways.
Do you have a little... Oh, you have disappeared.
Yeah, I had to make a pickaxe.
Could I have a... Okay, never mind. Screw it.
What?
Do you call this?
What do you mean? I accidentally put it down when I was trying to open up a chest.
A luckless story.
Have you got a bucket? I need bucket.
I'm pretty sure we have a bucket inside one of
bucket.
Our chests.
I have bucket.
Oh, you have bucket?
I
thought this was a vanilla server. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Whoa! And that's all for today, folks. Thank you very much, MC Gamer. Give him a bow.
Bow face.
There you go. That's all from him, and that's all from me. And we'll see you next time.
Except we still have 20 more minutes of episode.
No, that was just like it was a thing.
It was a thing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, good thing.
Well, that's a good thing it was a thing, because it was a shit thing.
Wow.
So do it again. What?
I did not say that.
Yes, you did. I heard it from an angle.
From an angle?
I am. I heard it from an angle. I don't like it. Okay, let me fill this in right here. Oh.
That's cool.
Oh, very nice. Is this all going to be orange on the inside?
Yes.
Oh, it's going to be so good, man.
I'm just trying to, you know, think this out logically. I'm trying to think it out logitechly, yes.
Logitech. Screw logic, man. Just do it.
Shout out to Logitech and for all they do for our beautiful world.
Shout out to Logitech for my awesome camera that gives people a beautiful view of my face during live streams.
Wow.
He's just like, I don't even know what to say to that.
I don't have a response, man.
the arrogance, the unadulterated arrogance of it all.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put that
there. I have no comment.
Oh, MC, you make my world complete.
Likewise.
Without you, there is no sunshine or no rain.
Technically, there will be sunshine.
No, but... there's no sunshine with no rain.
Okay.
And there's nobody else for me but you.
Got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, well, hey, bring up me freaking you. I hate it. I hate
you
it.
Got a friend in
Shut
me.
Shut up.
If Tony Tiggins,
no.
Tony Lockett, you got a friend no. in me.
I'm going to kill you.
Randy Newman.
Shut up.
He's back. You can't get rid of Randy Newman. I'm already dead.
He's not dead.
No, no, I'm... never mind.
He's not dead.
Well, that was a strange tangent. Oh, man.
I don't even know how to freaking respond.
I'm just like, well, there you go. Well, guys, that's all for today. Thanks for coming around.
No. 10 more minutes. Calm down.
So far, I've ended the episode twice.
What's that then?
That was a great laugh.
It's I don't know if you've ever heard this, but the one shopkeeper guy from Majora's Mask. He goes, ha ha.
Oh.
Have you ever played Majora's Mask?
Yeah, I like Majora's Mask.
Yeah, Majora's Mask, a good one.
Majora's Mask, a good one.
Quality internet grammar.
The way he said it. Yeah, Majora's Mask, a good one. I like Majora's Mask, it's a good one. Not a good one.
Rhubarb.
Rhubarb.
Yeah. We need to hire a whole bunch of voice actors and, like, just one day just have, like, the Academy Awards of Woolopolis and just have on Bill Cosby, Christopher Walken, Alan Rickman, etc. Randy Newman. Did I say Randy Newman already?
I don't know. Just I don't know.
Have all these famous professional voice actors come on. That would be beautiful.
I need more Lemon Pledge.
We don't have any Lemon Pledge, Milby. Go home.
We need more Lemon Pledge. Oh, no. Okay.
You got a friend in... Oh, I hate everything to do with you.
You got a friend in me.
It's stuck in my head, and there's something smelly and good from coming from the kitchen. Alex, what is that?
It's dead humans.
Potato soup?
Is he cooking people again?
No, tomato.
God damn it, Alex. Stop cooking people.
It's not cooking people. It's tomato soup.
What have you done? There's a hole in the side of this fountain.
No.
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful?
It's low key. I like it.
I need more.
Needs more Alicia Keys.
You're fucking hilarious.
Oh, where's my microphone? I said it just like floated away when I left.
He's just like, oh, he's laughing. I'm out of here. That's it. I'm done. I'm out of here. Game over.
I got my microphone like on a spaceship. It's like, yeah. It's out of here, man. It's back
now. Hey. It's like the chest with the legs. Hey, I'm out of here. I'm done.
Oh, yeah. At first I was like, huh? And then I was like, oh.
references. Just like, hey, that's it. I'm done. Get out of here. I tell you what we need to put up as a picture, which we totally haven't. It's the Mr. T punching light bulbs picture that someone made.
Really? I don't think I have that one.
You don't have that? Oh, it's hilarious. Mr. T with boxing gloves on punching a light bulb.
We have that? Mm-hmm. Mr. T with boxing gloves on punching a light bulb? I'm saying that out loud so Alex can hear and go, what?
Oh, man. So is you right next to the kitchen where your office is?
Yeah, I'm right next. Studio. And yes.
Studio.
Don't call it office. That sounds boring work.
Sounds boring work. It sounds like boring work.
No, I didn't even say that. I said sounds boring work. That sounds boring work.
I'm real good at my English. That sounds boring work.
I'm English.
Oh, God. Did you just say that?
What?
Did you just come to be English then?
Milby is worse.
I am worse. Here we go. I think... Oh, man. I'm having some serious bizarre lag spikes going on here, and I'm not sure what is causing it. What is this happening to me so much lately?
Well, where'd that guy come from?
I don't know. He was just there.
I'll light it up a little bit more. Light it up, Milbus!
I think my mouse is dying completely.
Your mouse is dying? Mm. Get it some pet food.
I don't like it. There you go. This is our fountain. I mean, it could be bigger. Could be bigger. Probably could, we should probably make it bigger.
Whoosh.
Whooshu?
Whooshu. Moshu.
Moshu. Hey. Moshu. Hey, MC.
What?
MC. Moshu.
Mush. Are you saying mushroom? I don't speak your language.
Moshu.
No speaky español.
No speaky español. No.
I don't speak cannoli.
Oh my god, ravioli cannoli. Oh. Okay, what's that? No, I don't know. I think this fountain is very simple. It's very elegant. I like it. There's not much going on. Lovely. Look at that. Look at that. It's great. Maybe we should... Tell you what, I want to replace the blocks with something else.
Hold on.
Orange wool!
What?
Orange wool. I want to replace the stone blocks with orange wool.
What's orange wool? No, I'm just kidding. Yeah.
That is such a good idea. I'm a genius.
Well, I'm about to go breed our orange sheep and triple our output.
I actually have a pen filling up of orange sheep in my home.
Oh, and your actual home. Mm-hmm. Not our joint home.
No. No, I'm sorry. No, no.
Oh man, that soup smells really good.
No, Monsieur Superman, he not here.
No. I wasn't asking about Superman, woman.
No, he not here, Mr. Superman. No. But we need more lemon pledge. Yeah, yeah.
We don't have any lemon pledge either.
No, no. We need more lemon pledge. Oh dear. Oh, this is great. This is so good. This is going to be so good. I need some orange.
It's going to be so good.
Right, what am I going to do? Should I do orange wool? Maybe I could do something else.
Orange!
Whoa!
Mario Party!
Free!
4.799!
What? Why are they talking like that? 99!
90.
Sorry, how much orange wool we got?
Zero. Oh, my phone going off!
What do you mean zero? Didn't you just, like, shave a bunch of... Oh, you used it all up.
Oh, wait, what's this?
Was that your phone that made the Zelda noise?
Yeah.
Awesome. You got a friend... Oh, man. Why would you put it here? What a silly place to put that. That's just ridiculous. Okay, orange wool, gonna go up by here. What are you doing?
I'm sending a text message to my mother.
Oh my gosh. How unprofessional.
Well, hey, she's my mom.
She's my mom. She ain't Hetty. She's my mom.
Yeah, she my mom. You can't argue Mama MC.
Mama MC.
Mama MC. Yeah.
Mama Cedar.
Mama Cedar.
Should it be like that or should it be higher?
I think this is fine.
Or even better, it could be orange wool to there. It could be two pills of orange wool and then two pills of something else. Like
glowing stone.
Glowstone, yeah, I was gonna say like glowstone. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like it, I like it.
Oh, new record.
I like it. That's what we're gonna do. That's what it's gonna be.
Beautiful. Better than mama.
Better than mama.
Okay.
The woman who had with a million accents.
Freaking cooking mama.
Man.
Ah, what do you want, mom?
You should have like a you should set the ringtone so that when your mom calls it just like the boss sound.
Wait, what's this? This one's not from mom. It says VM free message. Your smartphone may contain confidential data. Learn how to protect it.
Like
no thanks. I'm good. Thanks.
Sounds like a scam. Don't believe them.
Yeah. Your phone may contain confidential and important data. Send it to us and we'll help you protect it.
Also, send us your credit card number, please.
Sounds legitimate.
Sounds very legit. Too legit to quit, man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I saw that twice today. God damn it.
Look how beautiful our little thing is right here.
Where are we talking about? Oh, wait, where? Oh,
the whole thing. Our fountain and everything. Just like come up here and get a nice little look at the little wall over there.
Oh, man. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I like that wall design a lot.
I don't know, man. Who did that? It's really good. Whoever it is needs a pat on the back.
Give it to me.
Give it to me. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Spike. Ah, that wasn't me. That was a spider.
That was
oh, my God.
That spider was just like, here, have your pat on the back,
like,
sucker.
Quite literally, I was about to hit it, and the spider went, whoosh, flew like over my head and landed on you. He was just like, no, I want to pat him on the back. Of course, he did it
too.
Your biggest
spy on him, see?
He did it too enthusiastically, and unfortunately got himself murdered.
Well, we're out of time. Guess what? It's true.
Oh, my God. Okay. Thank you, guys. And that's all for this show. Say it's a good night for me, and it's a good night for MC Gamer. Say good night, MC Gamer.
Bye!
Oh, my God. His hat is disappearing. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Woo!